Hey Brad, this is crazy. We're on YouTube. Probably shouldn't have done that, do this. No, Greg, original pop doing it for the caffeine. He didn't draw something on the drink, sure. Cheers, bitches. Old. So Weatherbug, Weather Report, Weatherbug on my Nexus 5 smartphone. I don't know. 50. Rain right now. It says today 0.74 inches, rate / hour precipitation 0.03 inches, monthly 1.94 inches, yearly 57.22 inches value. I use our estimate from later. I'm going to go with a wind. Current west-southwest 6 miles per hour, average west-southwest 6 miles per hour. UV, green 1, low, wear sunglasses, pollen, yellowish green, light green, 0, low. Predominant pollen mix trace to this condition, concentrate of pollen grains and the here for Sunday will be falling into the extreme low range list. Relief in the falling low is caused in part by heavy rain in the morning, afternoon, and evening, which tend to wash out the fall. Observation so far. High 61, low 50, yesterday high 61, low 41, average high 40, low 26, dew point 48 degrees, humidity 94%, no high or low, pressure 29.6, high 29.75 inches, low 29.6, sun and moon, sunrise 7:11 in the morning, sunset 4:40 p.m., the moon is waxing crescent. 10 days, December 29th through January 7th. Tonight, low 38 rain. Tonight, much colder, patchy, fog, and even snow. Fog, foggy, cloudy, and windy. So, probably had the wind. Yeah, wind got it. So much, tonight, much colder, patchy, fog, and even rain. In the evening, then chance of rain after midnight, lows in the mid 30s southwest, winds 5 to 10 miles per hour shifting to the west, around 50 miles per hour, and then gusts up to 30 miles per hour, chance of rain near 100%. Monday high 39, low 30, mostly cloudy. The wind. New Year's Eve, high 38, low 28, mostly cloudy. My golf shot schedule 1. Family and grandparents' Christmas will be there. Me going, I don't know. And this. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, MTD, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. So big shout out, happy birthday, YouTubers and YouTube. Say happy birthday to my boy, and TD. Wednesday. New Year's Day. High 47, low 39, partly cloudy. Thursday will be high 52, low 47, 50% chance of rain. Thursday, day rain likely, highs in the lower 50s, chance of rain 60%. So Thursday night, the picture emoji icon, night cloud 70%, 5 raindrops. Thursday night, description, rain likely, lows in the lower 40s, chance of rain 70%. Friday will be high 51, low 34, 40% chance of rain. Day. Saturday will be high 44, low 32, mostly cloudy. Next Sunday will be high 43, low 27, partly cloudy. Next Monday will be high 38, low 22, partly cloudy. Next Tuesday will be high 37, low 23, partly cloudy. So YouTubers and YouTuberland, leave a comment down below how is your weather. YouTubers and YouTuberland, how is your weather for New Year's Eve and New Year's Day, just say what first. So New Year's Eve is high 38, low 28, and it's cloudy. Orange is going to have that wind. The New Year's Day, January 1st, high 47, low 38. So YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below how was it originally. And YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below in your plans for New Year's Eve. Church shooting suspects shoot 2 dead. PARISHIONERS killed. Sports does choose 19. With news, Trump condemns anti-Semitic attack in New York. Search suspended for missing urban home. McDonald's workers help rescue home. Would do a lot more, I don't know. The planets that kill your energy bill. Good name. Because YouTubers YouTube and you don't know, don't understand, don't get it. I mean, everybody was in here. My uncle kept sketching my uncle, grandma. Yeah. And his sister, husband, and his sister. Man, he took his hand to him. I told you about that. Oof. Nice. I don't know, they're gonna come back, you know, it's been raining. For some reason, my, you know, the weather button, the weather button, my smartphone Nexus 5, and it says, you know, so I don't know, they're all over there, it's, I don't get them. Crazy. Okay. Cocoa Mix is the best protein. I can't do it. Big name store closing across the USA in 2019. Pictures. Bed, Bath, and Beyond. Grand Madison, Missouri. Pictures. Hidden money traps at Target, Walmart, and other big box stores. Pictures. I think I'm gonna get that. People watch in 2020. Okay, I'm on gun purpose. YouTube is in for one. Three things you need to do: get a Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe to this one, click notification bell. He does a great job. Here in space, the greatest space story through the 19th century. Coolest energy in space tech up to the 19th. Silver light icon. Thomas said he has. Cancer? P-A-N. R-E-A-T-I-C. I'm not saying that sadly. God. Cancer. Thank you, know. Ginsburger. The Democrat liberal leaders hated their battle clubs. Love it. Judge, Supreme Court. LeBron's long years after an experiment suicide had a big impact. Saint, the host of Jeopardy, too. Like Red Say Update, you know, Dunlap, Leon, and Jackie, you know. helped the flight return to Austin Airport after a strike in what may have been a bird for said, like, you know, the Supreme Court against Burger. Have White House doctors of those. I like the Jeopardy saying, and like him, you know, that House of Representatives gotta have the best, and I like you and me, you know, like we have those, that's a sense. Let's go boxofficemojo.com/week, and boxofficemojo by IMDb Pro. So that's one of the worst cancers of all time, and I don't wish that hell on nobody, period. Number 10, Richard Jewell, last week number 7. Warner Brothers, number 9. Bombshell, last week number 6. Lionsgate Films, number 8. Cats, last week number 4. Taylor Swift. And, a guy from a talk show. Universe Pictures. 17, Uncut Gems, last week number 15. 8824824. Number 6, Knives Out, last week number 5. Lionsgate Films. Debut number 5, Spies in Disguise. Yeah. Will Smith, 20th Century Fox, number 4. Frozen 2, last week number 3. Disney. Speaking of that, I think I'm gonna get Disney Plus. $7, $6.98. I don't need no Hulu Plus. She does, yeah. Thanks for my little sister. You know, I don't know what ESPN, National Geographic, that's like a ESPN Plus, but, you know, I don't got the Plus, but, you know, Debut number 3, Little Woman, Sunny Picture Releasing, Stay the Same at number 2, Drama in the Next Level, Sunny Release Pictures, and Stay the Same at number 1, 2, number 1, Star Wars, E-P-I-S-O-D-E-I-X, Rise of Skywalker, Dune. I'm gonna go with ESPN Bogus. I did a little of that on figure everything out between. I'm gonna go with Google News too. We're done with it. Air Force, Albany 2 versus Washington State, so, he's a boy, 31, 21, critical plus game, going to be a game, that's what I've given, Air Force, that's what Falcons, one that you use it, boy. Number 3, Clemens Tigers, 14-0 versus 2 Ohio State, 13-1, PlayStation 3, Bowl, CFP, Center 5, Playoff Playoff, 29-23, Coastal Coast Game, Cutting Board Game, 6-point Game, 23, Clemens Tigers, 14-0, won the PlayStation 3, Bowl, going to the National Championship. I saw at the end all that, little of it was go to Google News. Let's try one. US airstrike hit sites linked to Iran, and Iraq and Syria. Crazy. Insane. All the missiles and nukes North Korea has tested in one chart. National Security Advisor said U.S. is prepared to take action. North Korea deliver its Christmas gift. That's a late one. 10 ways North Korea used technology to keep its safety. Talked about balance at war. About that, North Korea can before New Year dread valid offensive measure. National Security Advisor warns North Korea against Christmas gift missile test. Putin sanctions Trump for U.S. intelligence, which THWARTDD. Ukraine pro Russia, Russian separatist, swap prisoner and step to end a year of war. Sandy New Year's Eve. Fireworks display to go ahead and bushfire threat. Sandy holding New Year's fireworks despite raging wildfires as the chief warns. Then, thousands have petitioned to cancel fireworks in Sandy and bushfires. Well, they do need to be canceled. Probably gonna have a bigger epidemic disaster. And a New Year's Eve fire. Or should be canceled, say. John B-A-R-I-L-A-R-O. And a New Year's fireworks to go ahead despite fire. Hundreds of thousand heard Sandy Seas freak. And salty. Fireworks display and ongoing wildfires. And is harbors. 6.5 million fireworks to play will go ahead. Missile strike military parade in Yemen, killing at least 10. Taliban Council agreed to temporary ceasefire in Afghanistan. Defense contractor paid protection money to the Taliban after religious. Taliban Council agreed to temporary ceasefire in Afghanistan, open windows to peace deals with U.S. report. Honoring the fallen in Afghanistan. Taliban agrees to temporary ceasefire in Afghanistan. Taliban attack kills 17 local fighters in Afghanistan. Taliban has agreed ceasefire in Afghanistan with possible a peace deal report. Killed 4 and 25 of including women and 2. Yeah. HORRENDOUS Crime UN Chief condemns deadly MOGADISHU attack. Somali dozen killed in an MOGADISHU attack, BBC News. Fresh Tyler's car bomb killed at least 90 small cats of territory. Has bombed. D-E-T-O-N-A-T-E-S. Our Catholic for Samoan. On shoestring budget, Terry's group A-L-S-H-A-B-A-B. Pony Devil Threat in Samoan. Alright, I'm with Samoan making a comeback. More. One then 1,000 gather for Rain Soak Hong Kong Valley. Oh, Hong Kong. Coming set to contract and first quarter. BJ says. Once REVERED Hong Kong Police. Now just China. And to the cut close. R-O-N, love isolated, rejected, larger space to soften pitch of normal form. India police officer tested his love for the stability tactics of the death tone. That's a real talk. That was a great guy talking about that. Protests and this little sick or sick shit. Protesters say travels could be narrowing by the Monday due to state snow in St. Louis County. AIL reform is steady, especially after doing a stream of anti-Semitic attack. Take a church shooting to dead and one pregnant woman. Quite sentiment. Two dead and a church shooting. Dead and one woman in church shooting in Fort Worth. There's two people killed, one in critical condition of shooting at a Summit church. At Summit death, officials respond to church shooting. Suspect in Hanukkah celebration stabbing a weapon in New York City with blood all over him. Donald Trump bashed anti-Semitic attack where five Jews were stabbed during Hanukkah celebration. A woman in the shitty attack at New York had been home. Stabbing suspect, mentally ill and out of care. Family, and a friend. Okay. Now I'm saying the name. There's five people stabbed at Hanukkah celebration. ABC News. House of Representative John Wood. I know. Stage 4 crew. Okay. Frankie King Cancer, PANCREATIC. House Representative, I'm listening to R-E-A-T-I-C-E, cancer, RAI.com. That makes a Chinese sound to me. Yikes. Let's go with this for Chris. For him, family, friends, love him. John Lewis, you know, it's gonna be everywhere, the view, everywhere, I'd say, up there. So that's, you know, a good sign, you know, people will be praying for you, hoping, wishing you, the biggest miracle of all time, you know. It's like, you know, the Democrats will believe the AGI critics enough of the Supreme Court bench, right? She, you know, she'd been fighting, and we have, you know, a host of Jeffrey been fighting. You know. We're gonna fight for you, but it's not like that, you know. You know me, you know, homeless, poor welfare, middle class taxpayers, you know, the parallel death sentence, you know, they got to have the best of the best. So. But that's the saying about that, you know. We got John Lewis, the warm, the country. Yeah. I think not, you know. Yeah. We know about that. You know. Racist, whatever. Fuck them. Most of my majority Americans with hearts, caring, and all the above, you know. It's like all this, you know, with the, a lot of gunk, a lot of junk. You know how we do. And, you know, but like this, you know, this, like this, yeah, this is gonna be everywhere. You know, this is pretty well breaking and stuff like that, you know. But true to that, but, like me, first time I hear about it. Like, you know, yeah. But, well, that's the saying about it, you know. Martin Luther King Jr., all that. It's like that, you know. And, of the races. KKK members, Ku Klux Klan members, you know. Yeah, that's the saying about it. Could be even white supremacists, American Nazi, Geo-Nazis too. But pretty well, you know, all that, you know, be mainly focus on KKK people, Shocker's a pretty fucking lucky he didn't die, because, you know, Martin Luther King and all that, you know, they killed a lot of, you know, civil rights icon leaders and done a great job and all the above and stuff like that, you know, do. You know, John, you know, Lewis, you know, I don't wish a hell on nobody. It's like that, you know, I don't know why I would have much of a beef with him, you know. You know, he done a lot of great work, you know. That's like Abraham Lincoln, you know. Of course, I'm not gonna be like that, you know, be, you know, all that, be around like that, you know, do. But, shouldn't got killed, you know, murdered, you know. Wouldn't be the same like KKK members, Ku Klux Klan, and races and all that. Like Kennedy, he might certainly be alive, but he got murdered, too. And he got Martin Luther King, you know, be here and other people right there, cause, but we're fighting for you, caring for you, loving for you, supporting you. They did so much, you know how we do. But you're getting the best, you know. It's like, you know, but that's, you know, that's what the war's gonna be on your side, you know. The war's gonna be on your side. The country gonna be on their side. It don't matter about the minority, the races,
Fuck 'em.
Yeah. You know, it don't matter. We love you, care for your family, support you. Hearts, thoughts, and prayers. You know how we do. Yeah. Like me, you know. Ginsburg, that Supreme Court, Democrat liberal, they did have credit for the left Supreme Court. She fought for the, I don't know, been years or whatever. But you know, shot the big fuck. But you know, I read say update, you know. White House doctor's the best. He gonna have the best. And the host of Jeopardy, you know, he gonna have the best. I think it might be from Canada, but still. But like that, you know. Even like that, you know. Of all that, you know, whatever, you know. Awful, you know. And it's like that, you know. I'm not gonna get much details about, you know. Five killed in plane crash heading to Louisiana State in the region football. Football playoff game. Wonder why my mom don't. And there's depressing, sad, grim, dark, and peach. CARLEYMCCORD. Mom 5 killed in Louisiana plane crash. Five people died in a small plane crash in Louisiana airport. Official say. Just so tragic. Government John BEL, who runs the issue statement in the first crash, and LAFLYETTE. I like that. Would that be a big fuck, be a big one, big game? Unless you Tigers. The Battle of the Tigers. We're gonna YouTube video, give me a comment down below. What do you think about that? You know, winning on that. Okay, there we go. Well, it's like that, you know, I'm not gonna get details about cancer, really, you know. Yeah, that affects, you know. War, Americans, and all that. Ugh. It's like that, 2019, go a decade. 2020 coming, and it's like, I don't know if we're really making progress with cancer. I like that, boy, that does make me sick. Well, we should do better. I'm saying my cancer is more nasty and affected everybody, but you know, killing everybody. But, yeah. Oh, well. So, PlayStation 3 college football. Can I talk about all this stuff? Texas Tech, Red Raiders beat us. Kinda wish I had a charger situation. I guess I can use my probe charger. I don't know what's gonna happen. Beat us. Georgia Tech, they went to the ACC Championship, Florida State. Won the ACC Championship. It's Tigers versus Florida to see championship, and I think Florida won. I want to say Tigers, they lost their bowl game too, so. What was the Pac-10, what's that? Yeah, I think USC Trojans. Florida State beat Rutgers and won the Big East Championship again. the Florida State one, the FedEx one, the bowl. We was in the Gator Bowl. We beat, I forget who we played, but we won. Oh, USF Bulls. National Championship was Battle of Big Ten. Wisconsin Badgers won off Michigan. Won all the games and won the Big Ten Championship. The Wisconsin Badgers, they won the National Championship. My first, you know. Oh, no, not what they won, lost. Texas Tech and the Aggies. I'm doing it good. We won the Big Ten Championship. Texas or Nebraska won. I don't know if Texas A&M is 1-1 or not. Well, how the Bobcats won that championship? UFC Knights? Who knows? So yeah, a lot of players gone. So we got 4 stars. 25, now we 23, 22. 10 points, kicker 3, 7, a touchdown. That was just a cupcake. The Mid-Tennessee Blue Raiders will shut them out. So we got Virginia, will be NC State. Virginia, 3 yards, we mentioned win redemption. Should probably went to ACC Championship right then. I'm not going to run it, but they own 3. Miami's 3-0. Virginia Tech had a horrible year. I think Georgia Tech 1-1 or something like that. Maybe went to, hopefully not in the ACC. North Carolina bad. Wake Forest is 6-0. North Texas lingering. I think they won their big game. Championship, I wonder about that. So that's 3-0. Clemens with a loss. 1-2 hopeless in the ACC. So we did beat Clemens. So not a hard schedule. To Ohio State. So. So YouTube brings you to me, comment down below, what do you think about college football bowls, playoff and stuff that you know we do. And I'll see Tigers, you know, quarterback. Then you have close games. What's the saying about that? Well, I don't know, like, oh, they're supposed to be pretty good, but then again, like the LSU Tiger, you know, Oklahoma, people knew about that. Insane about that because he was from Alabama. I think it's last year. Maybe Hurts, maybe. I don't know. He might have won a national championship for Alabama. I don't know. But LSU Tigers. Well, like Clemens Tigers, that quarterback, you know. Was, you know, he got the best of the best. Because they are, but Lawrence or whatever. Clemens Tigers 29-0. Yeah. Including the fall, you know, the season, the regular season from last year and this year. ACC championships, the national championships, the play of the bowls and all that, you know, we did. So, impressive people. Can they do? And Dabo Sweetie, what a coach. LSU Tigers, they got a coach. Miles was good, you know. Nick Saban, I think he gave him a national championship. So, I think they said 2011 was last. And then won the SEC championship, so. I was just saying about it, so. It's going to be very interesting, so. Pete. But as the saying about it, people said this is the national championship we're looking for. We got the very best of the best. You know what I mean? Because Clemson Tigers are the ones that quarterback did what sucks. Dabo Sweetie haven't lost, won the national championship. That's the same about that. I think playoff, all that. I think he won too. He won too. I believe. So yeah. No. Well, I think Alabama, because they was, you know, that's of the rival, of the situation. New details, new bills. I think Oklahoma or Snake will have one loss in it. Well, I think they did that, you know? Yeah, they gotta win the Big 12 championship last year. Well, pretty dominant of that, king of the Big 12, but, you know. Dabo Sweetie, and the Clemson Tigers. And they got that Venable, too. Just a good thing. Well, this is gonna be something, people. Well, I think the Lawrence, you know, the Clemson Tigers, he won. But, I think Burroughs, LSU Tigers passing, be like a Brady. You know, Troy Aikman. You know, the Manny's brothers. I know one, I don't know if Eli put two Super Bowls. New Giants, like the Peyton Manning. I wonder if you put two Super Bowls, one in that, but Colts and Broncos. I think he did with Broncos. I think he did with both. I guess I could. I don't know. Who knows? I think I eat chubby mushroom sandwich mix at 10 if I can. I don't know. Be nice, you know. It says four rosters, two roster juices. I'm gonna do them. I'm gonna do the swim meet. I think it's part of the endurance. And X 300 caffeine. Much caffeine to pop. I think it's in the 20 miles. I'm so excited about that. I think I'm gonna get Disney Plus too. I'm gonna be excited for that one. He said you're gonna let me know, so. This should be a well lit right in the afternoon. need to render this. Alright, cut the thing. It's gotta be either this or a new piece. Looks like a Harry Potter keychain. Red Sea update. YouTube video channel on it. Subscribe, click notification bell, Red Sea update, YouTube podcast, a Patreon podcast, $5. YouTube video channel.
No, I know YouTube and the Patreon is great.
So let's do promoting. Mondays, Fridays, NBC. 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, YouTube, FBAG, Bell's Honor. 4 House Netflix last season. I've been watching that. Then we got January 16th. January 16th. I apologize to, I'm not gonna do an MTD. Jay McAllister, Chris.
Yeah, I'm your band gig guy.
Not gonna. I think I lost my cough drops. I don't know where they're at. But, Legacy Season 2, Return, Comeback, Took a Break. You know, Winter Break, Holiday Break, Seasonal, Traditional, you know. Holiday season or traditional Christmas break. January 16, Legacy Season 2, CW, Thursday nights, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. YouTube channel must be 18. So I guess kick us report. Who plus? Into the Dark, her originals become knock. YouTube is double must be 18 adults only. I guess you can support. I guess I did the Thanksgiving one. So I guess weird Christmas one. I guess I got a new receipt. Probably the Christmas one, I'm gonna check that again. YouTube is double 18 adults only. Double. Hey, think about that. Who plus? Horrible. Then Channel News 4, Michael Chips Kitchen 1 News, all that, whatever. They talk about the Christmas. They didn't say who it was, but Freeform, Hallmark, and Netflix. And, you know, of iZombie, the main zombie, female, you know, actress. She's doing it big because she got 2 of them. So, good for her, congratulations, she earned and deserved
the best.
That was amazing. Why? And Craig Gate, cool friend, The Vapor Diaries, The Originals, Heart of Dixie. Yikes. Hope for the Purge will continue. But YouTube is YouTube money. The 18th is Bellflower, let's do about this. Purge Season 2, HD, High Definition Blu-ray, PlayStation Network Store, PlayStation 4, $24, but you do the season. You know, you just say no work, Tuesday nights, you know. I don't know, you gotta see about the time, but. YouTube is your domain, the 18th Johnson, real version, non-rated, and all of them. Go there, unbelievable. So I feel like horror movie TV shows and all that, The Purge. Then you go with Wolf Creek. Season 1, 2. Maybe HD high definition Blu-ray on iTunes. You told all my nonsense. But you just go right there, you know, you type in and all the go. But you do be to them. If you 18 is also, right? If you like Wolf Creek 1 and 2, it's a book, but you know, they're gonna be probably a small minority gonna do the book. I didn't know Sharkwave's book. Know about Wolf Creek 1 and 2. You like foreign horror movies, Australian horror movies. The main thing, it's gotta be 18 is also on it. Unrated, the real version, you know. We go there all the book, you know, we do. There you go, all the iTunes. Wolf Creek 1 and 2 HD high definition Blu-ray. Won't be disappointed, won't regret it, but it gotta be 18 adults only. And I get Wolf Creek 1, the movie, unrated, Amazon, a long time ago. Probably be on the iTunes to do that. So, yeah. So, my dad gave me a $50 iTunes card, right? For Christmas? I don't know. But they show different sayings about it, you know. Maybe I just channel zero. I don't know the other creepypastas or whatever. But channel zero, season one. You know, that called Kindle Road. Maybe that's one. That's the one. Watching all that. But like that be music and CDs be nice to do. I can get ICP and Saint Clown Posse. But like Silverstein and Hawthorne Heights, I can get, because I did on YouTube. I'm pretty sure that was the time. Since then. Yeah. I could ask MTD about what other Tech 9s he should get. He got Twisted. ICP and Single Posse. Oh yeah, the Hoodie or whatever. Well, I definitely did that. I wonder about all that. Yeah. You can't do that on YouTube. That's the saying about it. So that might be a good idea. I would do that if they're in Wolf Creek 3. I don't know that would happen. But like the Good Boys, I don't want to do that. Moment Truth tomorrow. Oh yeah, I gotta put Charlie Brown on the book chat. Did I move him? Wonder if I move him up. He's trying to get the Good Boys. I told him to go try to sketch him one, man. Gotta be like, I don't know, just a month, 2-3 months. But recent because coming out by August. Quarantino, Charlie, D. Did Mitchell film, Brad Pitt, and D. Andrew Cappell. Once upon Tom Hollywood. He took it until the new DHS on radio. We're gonna do that in January. Say about that Netflix. Shadon. Pay for it. He's from Milton. I didn't do it. I don't know how to find them, I guess. No. I gotta ask her if she might wanna do the new ones. Maybe it's just all the old ones. I just put them right there so I don't have to, you know. But do the old ones, because the old ones try to down paint maybe better. It was available and once in a while in the time. So we did make your film, screen terminal, about that. Okay, it's pretty really good. Dog tired then, 1968, for my notes. They're now electric tired down, 22, 25 minutes. Here, good split tired down, 1973. From here, I'm gonna put, copy and paste and get that on. It's only 3 hours. Well, this has the same scaling now, but boy. I got it. I think PlayStation Atmosphere maybe. I think. I mean, it's a long movie. That's a 1973, 25 minutes. 1988, this is America Trying to Down. 3 hours and 15 minutes. So we got the main ones. I don't know how much we got Apple Plus or Apple TV, they got their own. And who knows about that one, so like Black Christmas. Because it's 6. I mean, you know, so, yeah, all good to me. Let's go to Saturday, that's what the heat blanket says. I think it's pretty much the same, right? Let's say update. YouTube did your podcast. I said January 6th. I did have it. It was just the Christmas one. Should have done it earlier. I did. YouTube. Merry Christmas, have a Happy New Year, how was your Christmas, Eve and Christmas, leave a comment down below, what you got for Christmas, also I gotta do my magic pack, we'll play Planeswalker, been doing that, and I got, you know, Nightmare Before Christmas, Caroline, but we have showed the hat. Probably just a YouTube thing. Yeah, the button. No, where is it? So, gotta try the phone now. Let me see something.
Yeah, get the charger. You know what's going on. We're gonna talk about breaking news, but you know, it was crazy. I don't know. The phone's different. My girlfriend tried to catch one. It's not about smartphones. I don't think it's about a charging Halo the first, probably whatever. Like you know. Like a lipstick saying, you know, we do on a piece, you know, we do on a pink one. I'll change the best of this one. Need more of them too. It's here, you know. You gotta have it plugged in. Because it was 61 degrees, you know. Yes. 51, stuff like that, you know, we do the stove that we put on there, heat blanket, and they have the Dyson and QVC, you know, talk about that, you know. I think it's cool. My dad said nothing else. I don't know. It's like the links, you know, I was doing my corporate truck special one. Supposed to be two hoodies, you know, that black or white candle one that I put be for me. She couldn't wear that also. So, that's pretty cool, but you had the black web, you know. But then again, that was fair. But, oh yeah, it's this one. Weightless, and I don't know, I couldn't even talk to him previously. The stick is saying that, but also, that don't matter indeed, this is a good thing, just like that black rub, silver, gray, metal thing, hard, big thing. So yeah, and that was awesome. None of the places before, but boy, this right here would be like that, it's a good one. But I don't know, this is a speed or something. These are good, but I gotta use two, really. Yeah. That's like plugging right here in the laptop PlayStation 3 and 4.
in the wall.
Yeah.
On my backup, I got Nexus 5X. I don't know. But I didn't set that up. You know, it's the same. No reason to turn on, but you know, charging and stuff. But I didn't know what it is. Like that would be this piece. I'm gonna go for that sketch one at the Samsung Galaxy S8. I get cold and all that. And it got that Dyson QVC, you know. Say 40 something, but in the day, I guess. You could do that since 6 months, even payments and all that. Because, like, that Black Web, you know, Walmart brand, and Samsung, you know, it gotta be plug-ins. So. What's like that even, man? You know, I don't know. Cause like that is for her, but this is awesome. Like that, I knew this was gonna be a good thing. But then again, a good thing, cause you know, you knew all that. And plus, anyway, how you charge, you know, of the pieces. Got that. Got for my phone. I don't know about that. You got the Apple iPhone. You know, hook them. You know. And it's probably of the links of the problems. And like that, they talk about channel news for them, they go to the news, to talk about the tomorrow, 4 in the morning. But you can see, like, Google Message or whatever, see the reading and all that, it's cool. But it's like the piece, you know, of all that, like, that Nexus 5X, you know, you come right there and do that. You know, so. You knew all that stuff was a win. And like, Halo Boat, I like that, I think it's sold out, but I'm gonna get that. Yeah. Just imagine up all that, you know. They said lamps, but vehicles and, you know, boats and all that, and on. Well, I get it. But like me, but true, like me, and then again, like that, you know, like that, I don't have to charge it probably for a long time, I guess not, I don't know. They said you don't. That's the thing about that. I could put that there, whatever, however, you know, do. I don't think I could put mine. We'll go check what you want. I think she could put her for a moment. I don't know. But Halos were good, you know. That's the same. But like that, you know, that Black Web and Circle and Samsung. I think how I got it, because it came with this phone. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, that's pretty fun. I don't know, man. Well, that Nexus 5X would be good, but I just wonder about. Have the update, you know, the flashing deaf red light beeping thing. Well, it don't beep, but I blink, you know, whatever, but, you know, it just dies, you know. You get the, you update your phone, and, oh, good bullshit, not fully set up to fail. But these are always good, you know.
But, you know, of course, they're giving, you know, portable. That's not a portable, it's a wireless. Right. I don't even know what that means. This isn't like that, not wireless or portable. It gotta be plugged in. Could be plugged in my PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, the wall, my laptop. Hail a boat. No, yeah, thank you. See you shortly. I gotta get my golf chop to catch one. Tips. Even more than ever, two sets of tips and jeans. So. To catch one, want to get grab this movie. Oh, no, I see. Single Santa seeks Mrs. Claus. Probably get saved by Hallmark. Because you have that movie there. I don't know about the second one. I think it's Meet Santa. She'll love that movie. I suppose. I know, I suppose. And Country Cowboy Christmas. I don't get that situation. But we're gonna go with jeans and all that, bro. Okay. Well, I think she's gonna like her headphones. God damn. I went up a little and change area. So yeah. There's 6 dollars. Have to do that. But pay $5, let's say, at the YouTube Patreon podcast. Yeah. Red, I mean, Patreon, yeah, Patreon. Got key receipt to pay. We're gonna go with here, with here. And with here. Payment $6.19. So we got this. I'm going to try to get you one candy. Alright. The door, 50 piece holiday truffles. Some more. Payment $5.04. Payment $2.06. Daughter one, $6.82. $4.04. Very famous for peace holiday classic cookies. Per dollar, $12.12 to a cent. That is done. Okay. So that was done. Look like some money. Josie, M-A-R-A-N, I guess I have a rip Arbor Butter. $13.17. Payment of $4.05. And a pocket pilot, so that would be terrible coming with two.
is also an advanced famous for its sex. What is the dog's name for sex? That's weird, because I guess that charger's not dead. February. You will be dead. That's how it goes, I guess. Well, I gotta get them energy drink, seriously. I'm excited. No, that's a use. There we go. IE is taking a $21.90. What plus shipping and handling tops? That's a good bill right there. And the other guy. Don't know what the difference. The 22. That's difficult. I don't know. But still, you know. Handling plus shipping and handling tops. That's cool. Look at it. Catch up. I know they're gonna be a long process of magic fight packs. That'd be cool. Energy drink companies help my dad out for Christmas. My mom got her present. She loved it. But yeah. Got a meal. My book tried to catch her in the night present. Whatever my dad's left, I heard $25 QVC card. It's okay, everybody like that, you know. Say, my niece like her $25 pendant. I like that. I like the, you know, exciting like that. It's like, I like that. It's like Steak and Shake, Big Town, Big City, at the middle of nowhere, you know. Need a haircut. I guess I could, but, you know. Yeah. You know, that's the saying about it. You lock it, as I said, you lock that bin, I guess Chrysler or red bin, you lock it, the keys and all that. And they lock it, period. It's, as I said, you can't get it, you know, it's weird. And it's like that, that's, you know. And that's the saying about that, it's, you know, I don't know. Just imagine that, it is weird. And I just imagine my girlfriend checks, but you only have problems or whatever. Just imagine, you know, I don't know. It's like, I don't know. It's a weird deal. It's a weird situation. But, you know, if it would be fucking screwed. I don't understand this. You know, like that, my special on grandma, you know.
Out the van. 4 Illinois. Big town, big city. I feel no more Mount Vernon, Illinois. Wherever, however, man. But it's like, I get to understand, but, you know, YouTube is just not good. Oh, boy. But it's been a damn of a day. I'm done at risk. Beep, 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 beep. I love doing this. Oh yeah, let's get to the things. 2019, Google and YouTube, you know what I mean. So, you know, fight, you know, hobby, fight boredness, tiredness, get warm, you know, anxiety, shyness, depression, you know, let's say update, YouTube, Patreon podcast, Patreon for that, Catch a Gamer in Kentucky, number one food product review, subscribe to the notification bell. TPX reviews, number one in energy drink, subscribe and click the notification bell. You know, for it, you know, like him, you know. TPX reviews, energy drinks, you know. Save my YouTube channel, you know. But truly about that, stuff to do. But here, energy drink, you know, showing all of that, you know, I do. But, open up. Yes, well, Scott. Open up, you know, new energy drinks, new generation, you know what I'm doing. I get it, I understand he said don't spike energy drink, you know, do that, try that, you know, do it. I mean, another, yeah, maybe first and the modified science you get, then casual game in Kentucky. You know, like McDonald's, McRib, overrated, hot, fake, it's like that overrated bullshit, fake, and all that, you know what I'm doing, not being energy drink, you know, they don't hide that, it's a pharmaceutical company, Vital Pharmaceutical Company, something like that. Or popular mainstream or what. That's great. But, you know, an exclusive energy, you know, boy, you know, bringing me these energy drinks, whether for him, let you have this, you know. It's probably, you know, to be, you know, exclusive AM, PM, you know, West Coast, you know, Rockstar, Thermal, or whatever call, I think it's part of the Endured series or something like that, or whatever. I'm excited, I can't wait. We have CW, USA Network, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, college football, sports and baseball, college football, you know, we do. PlayStation Network Store, iTunes, laptop, you know. Of course, but, you know, yeah, my dad, my family, friends, MTD, you know, we do. Yeah. I do the biblical people, of course, you know, we do energy drinks. Yeah.
eBay, PayPal, Amazon. QVC. Dave Venable. X5X. Halos. Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois. Big Town, Big City, Evans, Atlanta. Starbucks, Mach 21. I guess Subway, I guess. Or, you know, DiMaggio's for their salads. MTD. Jim McAllister, Chris. Yum, yum, pancake guy. Thank you, ship as well. Beep, 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 beep. So, yeah. YouTube videos, SXE Phil. Let's say update YouTube, Patreon podcast, Patreon. Bear Marine. Be Disney and Disney Plus, like MTD, and I have it by the balls. I did show up Ajax, you know, Blossom, Butterbread, QVC Cheryl Cookies, Walmart Great Value, Holiday Peppermint Pie, then you got DC Dairy Queen, they go overdone it. My dad Chili Pea Burger Sugar Sandwich Mix, we're doing sausage spaghetti, Great Value and Organic Ground Salmon, I've got it.